Here's how to schedule hybrid meetings in the new Outlook. Select the calendar icon from the app bar. Create a new event to launch a new event form. To request in-person attendance, enable the in-person event toggle. The event subject will update automatically. Toggle on the Teams meeting option to ensure the event includes a link for remote attendees. Add attendees on the to or optional line. Select the scheduler button to see details about each attendee, including work location and time zone. Free busy availability will appear, and you can select the time slot that works best. Enable the tracking pane to monitor attendee responses as either in person or remote. You can search for attendees, sort them, or copy and download tracking details for additional analysis through the More Options menu. Attendees can select from multiple RSVP options to let the organizer know if they will attend in person or remotely. Set your work plan with Microsoft Places to help other people know where you'll be working.